The real problem wasn't that your mother or father couldn't support you, or maybe even they hurt you. The problem was that as a result of that, you lost the connection to yourself. That's the greatest catastrophe. That's the greatest calamity. He doesn't use catastrophe. Calamity, he says. No, that's the good news. Because if the problem was what happened to you and I, however many decades ago, if that's the problem, we're basically lost, aren't we? Because ain't never gonna not happen, right?
Yeah.
But if the problem is that a result of that, we lost the connection to essence, well, that can be regained at any moment.
Right.
And that's the positive news.